ride to the park. That's the launch house over there. This is Echo Hollow. Focus on it. Right there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, good for those who want to be scared to death. So, yeah, I'll just continue to be an observer. There you can get a better look at that 90 degree drop. Right there, coming out of the launch house of the new ride. Time Traveler will be open for the start of the season of 2018 at Silver Dollar City. Mama's sitting and relaxing in the rocking chair. I think I'm gonna sit down and join her for a spell. Where are we going? Where are we going?
I don't want to be in your videos.
That don't tell me where we're going
anymore.
That doesn't tell us where we're going. Where are we going?
We're going in the pottery shop where I do not want to be in the videos anymore.
Too bad. She's part of this marriage. So what do you think of this pottery shop, honey?
This is one of my favorite places to go, but I'm still not wanting to be on your video today.
All right. Well, you just get away from me then. Quit following me around.
Why are you following me around? Quit.
You go that way, and I'll go this way.
Trying to put me in your video.
Look who keeps following me around. She just keeps following me. Crazy people around here. Oh, I do too. Oh, I like that one. I need a big one, though. Lots of coffee.
We don't need glass.
Well, but still, they'd be all right in the RV. There we go. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's what I would take coffee in. Questions?
I like questions, though. I don't either.
Oh, there it goes. Oh, wow. Cool. I'm telling you, it's nice over here. That's the Lost River over there. I remember years ago when that used to be the diving bell, Dugan's diving bell, the submarine ride. That was cool. Way back in the day. Phenomenal park. Just can't say enough about Silver Dollar City. I just absolutely love this place. You will get bathtub wet?
You'll get bathtub wet. I won't get bathtub wet. You'll get bathtub wet.
All right, well, we're ready. You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go. Okay, if y'all can see me, we're still at Silver Dollar City, and we just got done riding the Tom and Huck's River Blast. Guaranteed to get wet. Probably one of the most underrated rides in the park. It is phenomenal. Guaranteed to get wet every time. Every time. How did you like it?
Oh, I always like it. It's my favorite.
Awesome. And we got to ride the Lost River three times, which just makes me happy. We got to ride the Flooded Mine, too. That's like one of my most favorite rides in the park. It's been here for a long time. So anyways, I'm going to close off of this scene here, and I'll get some shots of the River Blast for you.
River Blast.
Exactly.